Brandon Krause, you and I went back to training with strength conditioning expert. Go ahead, explain to us, what are we looking at?
Well, I have my ghetto fabulous version of like a suspension system, a TRX.
Home Depot style.
Home Depot style, right? Instead of $300, it's $3.99, right? And what can I do with this piece of equipment? A lot of things. That's the cool thing about it, is that you find something to strap to it, and then you can use your body weight as resistance in different angles. Personally, what I'm doing right now is dips, okay? And dips on their own are a very difficult exercise, where you're basically pushing your whole body weight up with essentially the primary mover being your triceps. Other muscles are involved as well, but it's a lot of work on those triceps. And what I'm doing, making away the stability, right? Now there's not something locked in place for me to hold on to. It can move every which way. So not only am I gonna have to use the tremendous strength to lift my entire body weight upwards, but I'm gonna have to deal with the lack of balance. So I get my balance, try to get as good of a range of motion as possible. Try to be smooth, not herky-jerky. You always wanna be in control of the resistance, not the other way around. On this way down, I want gravity to work, but I want to slow it down. And on the way up, I want.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.